I haven't changed those strings in 25 years. Since I bought it, I'm not kidding you. It just sounds great. It just has a tone to it because the strings are worn that I don't want it to sound over bright. Because mandolins have a tendency to do that anyway.
Yep. I even do that with this. I tend to leave the strings on an extra long time because new strings tend to sound really bright to me as well.
On the Loudon?
On the Loudon, yeah. So it depends.
Sounds great. Very Celtic. I feel like I'm in the Lord of the Rings or...